Welcome to Trading How To. In this video, we will see how we can download and install TradingView desktop application in Windows operating system, and then we will see how we can log into our TradingView account. Now, the first thing that we have to do is we have to open up any browser installed in the computer. I have Google Chrome. I'm going to open it up. And here we will open up google.com, and here we will search for TradingView desktop app. Now the link here which says TradingView desktop application, we will click on that, and we will open up the TradingView desktop application page. Now the advantage here is we can use TradingView with multiple displays if we use TradingView desktop, and also we can see that it is available for different operating systems, and here we will download it for Windows. So I'm going to click on this download for Windows option. Now the download will begin. It will download the installer. Now here you guys can see installer has been downloaded. We will click on this show in folder option. It will open up the folder where the downloaded files are saved, which is normally in the downloads folder. Now in order to install TradingView, we have to double click on this installer. And here we will click on this install. Now what it does is it will download and install TradingView in this computer. And also after installing TradingView, it will launch it. Because we have checked this box which says launch when ready. Okay, now we will wait for the installation to finish. Now the installation is complete and it has automatically launched it. So we will wait for the TradingView application to open. Now we can see it is loading. Okay, now it has loaded properly. What we do is we will make it full screen. And then we will log into our TradingView account. Here in the top right corner, we can see an option called as sign in. We will click on that. Now it says welcome to TradingView and sign in with browser. If you already have a TradingView account, then you guys can click on this option and sign into your account. If you don't have it, then you guys can click on this sign up and you will be able to create a account. Now, if you don't know how to create an account, then I have made a tutorial. I will provide the link in the description box. You guys can check that out. Now here, since I already have an account, I'm gonna click on this sign in with browser. It will open up the browser. And if you have already logged in to your TradingView account in your browser, then it will display the option to grant access. Here I have not logged in, so it is showing me this option to sign in. So I'm going to provide my username and password and I will sign in. Now it says an application is trying to access your account. Do you want to provide the access? Now, if we have followed the process that I have explained before in this video to install TradingView in your computer, then you guys can click on grant access and provide access. So here I'm going to say grant access. Now it will open up a pop-up menu and here, do you want to open this application? We will say open TradingView. Now it will launch TradingView app. And now, as you guys can see, it has opened the chart that I have opened before. Now I'm going to make it full screen. And since I'm using this website from India, I can see Nifty 50 index from NSE. And depending on your settings, it will load the respected chart for you. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel.